First million is hard, but the second million is inevitable. When I learned that, and of course the reason for that is this, it's not, as Jim Rohn used to say, he said, it's not becoming a millionaire that's important, it's the person that you must become in order to become a millionaire. Yeah. You have to become a completely different person. You have to develop character beyond 99% of the people in the world. You have to develop honesty and discipline and quality relationships and the willingness and the ability to work and set priorities and all kinds of stuff, because without that, nothing is possible. So once you earn your first million, then you are the person who can earn a lot of money. And the second million is never easy, but it's easier. The first million is really hard. The second million, not so much. The first